Let's look at the answer choices and eliminate. With the first one, I see two problems. First problem is the use of the term popular, that whether the old English poems, which are similar to the modern ones, were popular, is not mentioned anywhere. The second problem I see is saying that the old English poems were modern in composition. It should be the other way around. For example, if there's a new lad who sings like Elvis Presley, I won't say that Elvis Presley sang the modern way. I would say that this lad is singing the olden way, you know. So that would be the right way of putting it. So to call the old thing modern is probably not the best expression. The right would be to call the modern way old, you know. So this is all quite ambiguous. We cannot say a true or a false. The second one, conformance to a specific literary period. So, of course, Beowulf conformed to the established standard Old English poetry, and this did not prevent Beowulf from being appreciated in a time where the literary style is significantly different. So, this is something which is definitely correct. That is why an old style is being appreciated today. Definitely true. The third one, this talks about being religious. There is no information about this in the passage, so we cannot say whether this is true or false. The fourth one, had little concern for literature. Now, whether the society had concern or not, we cannot comment because this is something which has not been mentioned in the passage. In all probability, it is false, but that when I say that, I'm using my general knowledge. Nothing on these lines has been said on the, you know, in the passage. It says that the literature is reflective of old English society, but whether English society cared about the literature, that cannot be said. So this also can be eliminated for true or false. Old English poetry is stereotypical with little diversity in style. Now, this is something which is definitely false because look at the paragraph. Here it says, gives various shades, and then it says that exceptions also existed. And the author has in fact praised that the people were progressive apart from the diversity which may have existed. There were people who came up with their own styles, which may have been different. So definitely to say that English poetry is stereotypical is a false statement based on the information given in the passage. The last one, old English poems are not much popular today. This cannot be established. There is one which is quite popular, but to say that whether generally old English poems are popular, it's something which is definitely not true. Whether it is false, this cannot be established because it is a generic statement. It's not only about Beowulf. Therefore, this also cannot be a very good choice for false. We have a much stronger choice for false here. This is something which is definitely false. So the right combination of answers is option B and option E.